What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Ecoli Espresso, and welcome back to another Advanced Warfare video here today on my channel. Today we got a little bit of a rumor, or idea rather, to talk about here regarding Advanced Warfare. Now, you guys know I love to do these kind of stuff, the speculation videos, all that kind of stuff that comes with it. This is going to be a fun video for me. Hopefully you guys do like it as well, but where does this rumor come from and what am I even talking about? Well, the possibility of a Christmas map in Advanced Warfare. Now, here's the best part. It is extremely plausible because we have seen this before. Only on the PC version of Modern Warfare COD 4, we actually did see a Christmas map called Winter Crash, where it was the remapping of the fan favorite map Crash, but the map was changed in how it looked because it was played at night with snow on the ground and Christmas decorations everywhere on the map, such as lights on houses, a Christmas tree, and even presents underneath the tree. So where does the actual possibility or mention of this come up? Well, it comes from Twitter again, Michael Condrey himself, and a few other big name people, mainly T. Martin and Drifter. Now, it originated whenever T. Martin said, "I'd love to see something like this in Advanced Warfare," linking the picture of the Winter Crash map. Drifter replied, "Can we make this happen?" and also tagged Michael Condrey, Glenn Schofield, and Sledgehammer Games, to which Michael Condrey replied, "A Christmas tree? Okay." Now, normally we know Condrey as being a troll sometimes on Twitter, but this one seemed pretty blatant and pretty matter of fact. So, could we be getting an Advanced Warfare Christmas themed map at some point in time here in the holiday season? I would expect it to be coming here within the next couple of days, if at all, because, well, Christmas is right around the corner and it's something that will have to be acted upon pretty fast. Now, honestly, I would actually love to see this. This is something that has gotten a little bit of traction in terms of holiday specials for games around the past couple of years here. Last year, we had a free camo with Ghost. Grand Theft Auto 5 had their map covered in snow, all that kind of stuff, with free DLC for Christmas. I think it'd be absolutely awesome to see a new iteration of a map in Advanced Warfare, but Christmas themed. I think that would be one of the coolest things that Call of Duty has done since, obviously, Winter Crash. But obviously, none of this is confirmed at the very point in time. It's just an idea at the moment that Michael Condrey has actually recognized. So, could we be seeing it? Maybe. Could we be not? Just as much so. But that's all for today's video, guys. I wanted to just keep you guys in the loop. This is something that I thought was extremely cool, and I wanted to share with you guys. So hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. Let me just think down there in the comment section down below. Do you guys want to see a Christmas-themed map in Advanced Warfare? Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did like the video, be sure to leave a like rating down below. Any shares to your Facebook, Twitter, and or MySpace for your Jake, I was greatly appreciated. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe for the best of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare content. Any new news and information, you guys know exactly how to find it right here up on my channel. Thank you guys once again so much for watching. My name has been Ecoli Espresso. As always, if you're having a great day, I shall see you guys tomorrow. Take care and peace. Surprise, motherfucker.